Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Hope you all will be in good health. I'm your science teacher of grade 2. Students, open your books, page number 8. Today, we are going to complete question number 3. Before starting this question, first of all, write day. Day is Tuesday. Write classwork. Date is 7th July 2020. Again, I repeat, day is Tuesday. Write classwork. Date is 7th July 2020. Question 3. Match the name of the organ to its picture. Here is a picture and also names of different organ. So you can match it. First organ is skin. As you know that skin is the outer layer of the body. So you can match with skin, the outer layer. Second is lungs. Lungs is used for breathing. It's an internal organ present inside the body. You can match it with lungs. Third one, brain, which is present inside our head. So you can match with brain. It's a picture of brain. Fourth one, heart. Heart, which is present here, so you can match with the picture of heart. Last one is stomach. You can match it with the picture of stomach. Again, I repeat the answers. First one, skin, which is the outer layer. Second, lungs, which helps in breathing. Third one, brain, which is present inside our head. Heart, which also pumps the blood to all parts of our body. Last one is stomach, which helps in digestion. It's enough for today. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.